Hello all, welcome back to Gran Turismo 3 A-Spec. I think we might as well just quickly get the Amateur League over and done with. Let's do the final one, which is the Japanese GT Car Championship. I'm pretty sure it doesn't need any... Yeah, everything's all eligible. And I'm actually half tempted to just use the same car I did previously, which was my lovely Camaro race car. So, let's get to it, shall we? Ooh, got some nice cars here. All race cars, oh, here we go. jeez. My tires are so bad. I'm surprised I even made that. This is gonna be tough. Real tough, I know it. I can feel it in my bones. another race down, nice and easily. Next race, please. Oh, here we go. Midfield Raceway.
Thank you.
Well, that one started off terribly, but I really shined through that. I was shined? I don't know. One of those words. I did that. Felt good. On to race number 4, please. Special stage Route 5 in reverse. one down. I did pretty well with that as well, I thought. Demolish them, though. By now they seem to, like, they should be getting more and more, like, faster. But we'll see what happens. Laguna Seca, of course it is. Alright. Another race down. You can sort of tell when the tires start wearing. You take the corners a lot wider, and it's really annoying. And you got to try and counter that. At the same time, I guess it's fun. All right, race number 6. Okay, Super Speedway.
Thank you.
I've got to pit. I don't know if it's going to even be possible to win this now. Unless they have to pit, I don't know, but that destroyed my right front right tire. I need oil as well. I'll make sure I put oil after this championship. Alright. Oh, gosh. No, they're not pitting either. Dang it. I think I screwed my chances here. I screwed that big time. Well done to me. Damn, if it was one more lap, I might have had a chance, but I screwed that. Cool. Late race 7. Still on 51 points, so I'm not that far behind, but here we go with Apricot Hill. Luckily, my tyre went red right at the end of this race. So that was good. Right on to race number 8. Grand Valley Speedway. We'll be right back. go for a sneaky pit here, because I know that I'm going to get screwed over in the final lap of this. So if I quickly just try and hopefully mitigate the time for the pit here as much as I can, I should be hopefully be able to catch back up. Come on. Or if I've done it again and shot myself in the foot, we'll see what happens. I cannot believe that that worked out. Amazing. Sneaky pit stop and it worked a charm. And I got the best lap as well. Amazing. Alright, on to the ninth race. Special stage round 11. Let's try and do my best here. I'm gonna do it again. I'm gonna do another sneaky, a sneaky pit. Hope it works out. Come on, let's go. Go, 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 go. I can't believe it worked a second time. Only just this time, but it still worked. And did it again, fastest lap again after I do it. It's just crazy. Right, onto the final race. Of course. it's gonna have to do the same treatment. It's such a long race. End of the third lap. Take a pit. Hopefully I'm far enough ahead to do it, and then go on to win the race. I'm not going to risk it. This is too close and I don't have a big enough lead against them. I'm just going to have to try and hope I can survive. And it is done. I did it without having to resort to I forget what I called it now. Oh well. Didn't have to pit. Still came first. I'm happy. Another 15k to the bank. This is it. What do we receive? I can say 200k. 150,000. That was close. One complete championship mode. Here we go, give me something good. What is that? Ooh, the Loctite. Zexel. Interesting. Oh, and the Amateur League. Yes, that's right. What do I get for this? Is that a Viper? Oh, look at that thing. That is so good. Oh, jeez. That's right, I did that at the end of the beginner league as well. Well, there we go. Apart from the 6th of Super Speedway, I did it all. And now we have three left. Professional Rally Endurance. Endurance is coming along. I'm doing some live streams to get it done. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 more to go. The rally is going to be a pain in the butt. And then, of course, going through all the professional and getting my license for super. But before we do all that, I'm going to have to end this episode here. sitting at 49%. Oh, so close. Awesome. Anyway, hopefully you enjoyed this episode, and I should be seeing you in the next one. So, catch you then.